Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the three 2mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and slide it out from underneath the tabs on the top cover. Place the touchpad board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the touchpad board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the touchpad board under the tabs on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the three 2mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the touchpad board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover.